I want you every time to go with us and to say Generation You when we will ask you.
我希望在这个演讲中，如果我们问大家的时候，大家要回答我们是 Generation Young.
So you are Generation Young.
我们是 Generation Young.
我们是 Generation Young.
Brandon, tell me who you are, please.
告诉我你是谁。
大家好，我的名字是 Brandon Patton。
就是
然后我是从美国纽约来的，然后我和 William 要给你们介绍这个新产品，叫 Finity。但是对不起，不好意思大家，我觉得我的普通话不够好，所以他会帮我做一个翻译，可以吗？我继续说英文，因为我的中文真的不够好，谢谢。
No, ask him to continue in Chinese.
可以请大家叫他讲中文。
谢谢大家，谢谢。
So, today we're going to talk about Finity, the best product in the world to reverse aging.
今天要跟大家介绍的是全世界最好的逆龄产品 Finity.
In Finity, we have two kinds of ingredients.
Finity 里面有两大成分。
We have one, what we call TA65.
其中一个就是 TA65.
And on the other side, we have other ingredients.
还有另外一个部分就是其他的非常重要的成分。
So Brandon comes directly from New York to tell us about TA65.
所以 Brandon 今天特地从纽约来，就是要跟我们介绍 TA65 到底是什么。
But before, in order to understand what is TA65, we have to give you the basic of DNA and chromosome.
不过呢，在我们探讨什么是 TA65 之前，我们要先了解 DNA 以及染色体的一些基本原理。
And the first question that I want to ask you, Brandon, what means telomere, this barbaric word?
我想问你哦，到底什么是 telomere?
Okay, in Chinese, please.
是不是段子？
好，
你们刚刚看那个电影，他们说那个段子是什么啊？
So, to understand how amazing a product Finity is, we really need to understand what are telomeres.
如果我们想知道 Finity 这个产品多么的神奇的话，一定要了解什么是端粒。
So telomeres, 端粒 are those little bits of DNA that are the ends of the chromosomes that affect the aging process.
端粒就是染色体末端的 DNA 会影响我们衰老的过程。
Just like the shoelace, the strands of a shoelace with a plastic tip, the telomeres, 端粒 are the plastic or the caps of the DNA strand that protect the rest of the DNA.
我们的 DNA 就像携带一样，我们携带末端有一个保护的套子，那我们的端粒就是这个保护套，可以让我们的染色体健康完整。
So every tissue, I'm talking like skin tissues and liver and heart, everything are all made up of cells, and telomeres are on all those cells, and they act as the aging clock.
我们身体的各种组织，包含心脏、肝脏。皮肤等等都有各式各样的细胞组成，而每个细胞里面都有端粒，它会影响我们身体的老化过程，也是细胞的生理时钟。
So here you see 就是那个端粒 ，Okay, and they're protecting the DNA strand, and they're also responsible for maintaining the integrity of the cell and the stability of the cell.
所以在 DNA 的末端看到黄色的部分，那个就是端粒，可以让我们的DNA 和染色体完整。
He's good, huh? It's the first time that he's talking in front of so much audience.
他很棒，对不对？这是他第一次在这么多人面前演讲，哎。
谢谢大家。
He's our young generation, which will become Generation Young.
他现在属于年轻的世代，未来就是青春young世代。
Now, Brandon, why?Telomeres are so important in the life.
告诉我为什么端粒对我们人生这么的重要？
Well, Well, as we know what they are now, they're the end caps of the chromosomes and they protect our genes, but they also allow our cells to function and replicate properly.
端粒是位于染色体的末端，可以保护我们的基因，可以让我们的细胞正常的运作。
So age-related decline, dysfunction, and shortened lifespan, it's all related to telomere shortening.
所以我们随着年岁增长，我们的生理的机能慢慢的退化，其实这都是跟端粒的缩短非常的相关。
So when the cells divide, the telomeres are getting shorter and shorter and shorter. You can see at the DNA strands, they're getting shorter and shorter until there's finally nothing left.
所以每一次的细胞分化，端粒就会变短，所以分化的越多，端粒越短，后来就快要几乎不见了。
结果就是细胞衰老和死亡。你可以看。
This is what you say.
Yeah. So the bottom line, the most important thing you need to learn is that without the protection of telomeres, our cells, they age and they die. It's that simple.
所以今天大家一定要记住的是，如果细胞里面没有端粒的话，我们的细胞就会衰老死亡。
Another important point I want to make is that your telomere length actually represents your biological age and not your chronological age.
还有大家要搞清楚哦，端粒它的长度呢，代表是我们细胞的真正的年龄，而不是我们实际的岁数，这两个是不一样的东西。
For example, I am 28 years old chronologically. I've been around for 28 years, but my telomere length might mean that I'm actually biologically older or younger.
以我自己为例好了，我自己是28岁，我的实际的年龄就是28岁，我活了28年，可是我的端粒呢，它有可能比28岁更年轻或者是更老。
So now we can see in the slide the ticking clock of telomeres. When one cell becomes two, two cells become four, and so on, the telomeres are getting shorter and shorter like a fuse of a clock.Until finally, there's nothing left.
所以说我们端粒就有点像身体里面的沙漏，它在倒数我们细胞的寿命。所以每一次的细胞分裂，端粒就会变得越来越短，后来端粒就几乎不见了。
So Brandon, we understand now what means telomeres.
好，现在我们了解了 telomere 是什么了吗？端粒是什么？
We understand that they shorten and shorten and make our life miserable.
了解哦，端粒越来越短，我们的生命就会越来越痛苦。
But I want you to tell me how miserable they will make on our life the shortening of telomeres.
我真的很想问哦，端粒变短的话，对我们到底会有多么严重的后果呢？
端粒缩短会带来什么影响 ？Okay, so I want to tell you about some studies. There's so many studies that are going on about telomere shortening.
现在我跟大家分享关于端粒缩短的研究，目前有许多的研究。
The first study I want to talk about is a study that followed 800 people for 10 years.
我现在跟大家谈的是一个做了十年，针对800个人进行的研究。
And they found out that people with short telomeres were 11 times more likely to die of cancer than the people with longer telomeres. 十一倍。
所以我发现呢，端粒比较短的人，他们罹癌的几率居然是别人的十一倍耶。
It's a big deal. Another study, showed that people with short telomeres in their immune cells had twice the risk of heart failure than people with longer telomeres.
然后另外一个研究发现，如果一个人他的免疫细胞里面的端粒最短的话，那么他得到心脏疾病的几率就是别人的两倍。
There's tons more science studies out there, but what I want to really leave with you is that short telomeres are involved in almost all the diseases of aging.
当然，目前有非常多关于端粒的研究，但大家一定要记得的是，端粒跟我们现在所有老化的症状都息息相关。
So we have see first what is telomere. We have see that telomere, when they shorten, is bad for our health.
所以我们现在知道端粒是什么，那如果端粒不断的缩短，对我们会有什么样严重的后果？
But there is something very, very special called telomerase.
但是呢，现在又有一个新的名字叫 telomerase， 这是什么啊？
You have to make a difference between telomere and telomerase.
所以端刚刚那个新的字叫端粒酶，那端粒跟端粒酶两者到底有什么差别呢？
And this is big deal because somebody win Nobel Prize for finding what was telomeres。
这个很重要，因为呢，最近我们才发现到底什么是端粒酶。
You see, Elizabeth Blackburn won the Nobel Prize because she found something very surprising.
这位博士 Elizabeth Blackburn, 她就是因为有一个重大的发现，所以得了诺贝尔医学奖。
You know, in our body, we have two kinds of cells.
身体中有两种细胞。
We have the reproductive cells, the germinal cells, which are spermatozoid and ovule, the one which will give us the ability to reproduce.
我们身体中有所谓的繁殖细胞，让我们可以繁衍后代或者是增生。
And you have the other cells, which are our body cells. We call it somatic cells, as our body.
另外一种细胞就是维持我们身体其他部位的细胞。
And she find out something in the germinal cells, in the sexual cells, the telomere never shorten.
那 Blackburn 博士的发现呢，就是生殖细胞中的端粒从来不会缩短哎。
And it's normal because if I have short telomeres and she have short telomeres and we make a baby, the baby will have short telomeres and will never grow.
就发现是，如果夫妻双方都有很短的端粒的话，那么生出来的小孩子端粒也会很短，不可能增长。
And she tried to find out why, and she find out that because they have an enzyme called telomerase.
结果发现，之所以这个端粒的长度不会受到影响，是因为它有所谓的端粒酶。
And Brendan, what does telomerase?
所以端粒酶的功能到底是什么呢？
我有好消息，这端粒我们可以延长。So we can lengthen short telomeres, with the enzyme telomerase. It can actually slow down the shortening of telomeres and even reverse it.
所以我们有办法可以延缓端粒的缩短，通过这个特殊的酵素、特殊的酶，甚至可以逆转这个缩短的进程。
Telomerase is a natural enzyme that's already in your body, which stabilizes telomere length by adding back bits of DNA to the ends of the chromosome.
其实我们的身体里面就已经是有端粒酶，那端粒酶可以帮助我们身体修复我们身体里面的 DNA 的末端。
So telomerase prevents and actually reverses telomere shortening, and you can see the telomeres growing back when telomerase is present.
所以端粒酶呢，可以帮助我们修补我们的端粒，甚至可以逆转这个缩短的过程。
And cells continue to replicate and replicate like healthy functioning cells.
那因为我们的端粒并没有缩短，很正常，所以我们的细胞也可以正常运作，不断的复制，变得越来越健康。
So now we know that we have telomere shorten. We know that there is an enzyme called telomerase which is sleeping most of the time, except in spermatozoids or sex cells.
So we now know 端粒是什么，为什么端粒会缩短？那我们认识的端粒酶，端粒酶出现在我们的繁殖细胞里面，大部分的时候是休眠的。
Can we activate this telomerase which is always sleeping? It is a pity for us, but it's always sleeping.
不觉得很可惜吗？我们身体里面本来就有端粒酶啊，可是大部分的时候他们都在休眠，我们有办法激活这个端粒酶，运用这个端粒酶呢
？Brendan, can we?
Well, we've already learned that what telomeres are, why they're important, and what telomerase is. So the big question is, can we activate telomerase?
所以我们现在知道什么是端粒，什么是端粒酶，这两者的功能又是什么？所以现在要问的是，我们是否能够激活端粒酶？
答案就是我们可以，
真的做得到。
With TA65 is the world's only proven safe and effective telomerase activator.
我们的秘方就是 TA65 是全球唯一证实有效而且安全可以激活端粒酶的成分。
And it is a key ingredient in Finity.
这就是我们 Finity 里面的秘密配方。
So what is TA65? TA65 is a rare molecule that is from a common traditional plant, but it's just one molecule out of the thousands of molecules.
所以到底什么是 TA65 呢？其实我们在传统的中药材里面就可以找到 TA65 的成分，它是一种分子，那它是在我们千千万种分子里面精挑细选出来的一种特殊的分子。
What can it do? TA65 can activate telomerase and in aging human cells.
那就是运用 TA65 就可以激活我们的端粒酶，这样就可以逆转老化的过程。
This is, you have to do it in Chinese, please. Try.
请你用中文解释这张图可以吗？
好，这两只老鼠是同样的年龄。但是上面的老鼠，它的端粒就很少，很小，很短，不好意思，很短。然后下面的老鼠，端粒很长，那你可以看是它们的区别，很大，对不对？Okay, but the top one has not only does it look bad, it's got gray and thinning hair. It has a weakened immune system and a shorter lifespan.
上面这只老鼠端粒比较短，所以它的寿命比较短，头发比较稀疏灰白，而且免疫系统也非常的虚弱。
But the one at the bottom has a great coat and was full of vitality and actually lived longer.
下面这只呢，因为它端粒比较长，所以它的身体呢充满活力，而且毛发非常的漂亮浓密。
So telomerase activation can do some very powerful things.
所以从这个研究，我们就会发现。端粒酶的效果和端粒很有关，而且它对我们的寿命也息息相关。
So the last point I want to make about TA65 and telomerase activation is that it may be the key to keeping our tissues alive longer by slowing down the aging of our cells.
所以请大家记住今天的重点，就是说我们透过 TA65 来激活我们的端粒酶，然后透过这样的机制，我们就可以逆转老化，让我们的细胞、我们的身体可以活得更健康、更长寿。
Thank you, Brandon. I love the way that you talk. And please give him an applause.
谢谢 Brandon， 讲得真的非常好，请给他掌声鼓励。
He's good.
他很棒，对不对？
So, stay here. So, in what we want infinity is, I'm sorry, to have more than TA65.
当然啦，我们 Infinity 里面不是只有 TA65 而已。
So we took TA65 from his company and we add other ingredients.
所以我们不仅融入了 TA65， 我们也加入了其他的成分。
Now with the other ingredient, we're going to broaden the spectrum of benefits.
就是因为添加了这些成分，所以 Infinity 的效用更加的广泛，更加的有效。
We are going to work on DNA, on stem cells, on calorie mimetic activator that you will see later this afternoon.
所以呢，它能够对我们的干细胞、对我们的 DNA， 甚至对我们身体的其他部分的机制都有非常深远的效果。
So you are going to tell me, wait, do I have to wait 30 years to see results?
有人就问我说，我是不是真的要实验这么久，30年的真的才看得到这样的功效呢？
No, within a month you start to see results on your body.
根本就不用，只要一个月，你就看到非常明显的效果。
The first thing that you look at your face.
就先看看你的脸，就会感到非常的惊艳。
At your skin, it's smoother, hydrated, and firm.
更加的光滑、水嫩，更为紧实。
The second thing is you get energy every day.Better energy.
而且吃了之后，不仅改善你的脸部的样子，让你更每天元气满满。
You sleep better.
睡得更好，睡得更饱。
You have less fatigue when you are in front of your computer, or your Android, or your whatever.
它不仅可以让你全身都充满活力，消除疲劳，让你随时随地思绪、眼睛都很清晰。
You may even improve.Your body fat.
甚至还可以消除你的体脂肪。
You have more positive mood.
让你的心情更好，更开心，更稳定。
Less emotional swings.
不会让你的情绪起伏高高低低，很频繁。
You may have no flu here, no winter, but in Europe, it's improved your resistance to winter flu.
而且可以让你身体更强健，不容易感冒。
And at the end, it's reverse aging. I'm saying reverse aging, not delay aging. Reverse aging.
但最重要的是，这个产品不仅可以延缓老化，根本就是逆转老化。
And many more. Please, can you just list all that?
而且你看，还有这么多的功能和疗效哎。
So, what in fact, you know, what we have every day, we have DNA damages.
我们每天 DNA 都受到各式各样的衰损。
The problem is not to fight against DNA damage because we cannot, but we can repair faster, and that's where we work. All the scientists work on that, and we work on DNA repair.
没有办法避免 DNA 被破坏，但是我们真的做得到的就是，我们可以去修补我们的 DNA， 这样功效其实更快。
Finity is the best maintenance service for DNA that we have in our body.
杰斯就是提供全球最棒的 DNA 修复服务。
My name is William Amzalai.
我的名字是 Brandon Patton.
And we are Generation Young.
我们是 Generation Young.
And you are...
谢谢